Hi all, today I'm going to speak about BMI. What is BMI? BMI is body mass index, which we get by dividing the weight in kilograms by height in meters squared. So most of the people think that if their weight is in ideal range, they think they are healthy. Is that alone enough? Not really, because BMI doesn't tell you that where the weight is distributed across all of your body. So body weight is composed of a fat mass, bone mass, water retention and muscle mass. So if you put two persons having the same weight and height and the BMI is same, but the muscle mass is more in one person than the fat mass, then the second person tend to be unhealthy person. So how do you calculate the fat mass in your body? It can be done by your weight hip ratio, or the circumference, the abdominal circumference, and it can be measured by if you're having bulky arms, large thighs, and even the double chin, which is the saggy skin under your chin. So now I think most of them understood that if your BMI is in ideal range, that doesn't mean that you're healthy. You need to increase your muscle mass, the bone mass, the water content in your body, and decrease your fat mass. I hope this video helped you in understanding. Thank you.